does rest. The Lord has judgments for the proud, and justice for the oppressed. His wondrous works and